Well, good luck, everyone, in certified football. Let's hit something big in this box spray. Let's pull out a 101 or just something crazy good here in certified. There's a little ID number, makes the video easy to find on YouTube. And you can see everyone has selected their team. And we have a bonus team that we're going to go ahead and award between all the owners. It's a free team. We're going to randomize this thing 7 times. And if your name comes up at the top of the list after 7, you score the free team. Lucky number 7. Robert G, congratulations, Robert. You just got a free team. And a pretty good team at that. In our box break. So your odds just increased. All right, here we go. What's it gonna be? Good luck, everybody, in certified football. Nice. Anthony Miller for the Bears. 44 of 99, Anthony Miller. Four hits come out of the box break, 4 of them. And a lot of nice parallels. Nice Garoppolo. The first hit is a running back for the Minnesota Vikings. Ho! Ho! And that's Isaac S. picking up the Vikings auto. Nice hit, Isaac. That's really good, man. That's a good rookie card. Rodney Anderson, 16 of 15. The next hit. It's a Packers legend. Ho! Instrumental in their Super Bowl run. Green Bay pulls an autograph. And that's Isaac again with Green Bay. Wow. He was instrumental in their big Super Bowl run. That was really something. Nice autograph, Isaac. Very nice little number, JJ Watt. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. New generation card, Hakeem Butler. And that goes to the Arizona winner, Robert G. And so those are our different guys who hit highlighted there. Let me see if I can pick out the autographs here. It was Green Bay and Minnesota. So you guys will see yourself in the promo here. Added to the promo. Okay, Isaac. Was it Jags? Let me see. Okay, the AJ Davis, yes. Okay, correction. Thank you. Sorry about that. So we got our Green Bay owner, Isaac, and Vikings owner, Isaac as well, going into the promo right now. Okay, I'm not. Okay, yeah, there's Green Bay. Okay. But yeah, I was thinking about some Trinity football coming up. Five autographs coming out of that box break. Ought to be pretty good. Here's the link. 16 left. Luminaries is also really close.